Hole 1, Pro Division, Bubba's 9 Hole Cup. Here we play on the right side with the Titan ball, plus 10%. Here I play at 80% club, but I believe you can play it at max top and one right. We are just plus 10%. Here I was just at 80% club, but do it at max. I saw the bounce was way back, so have room. Second shot, we go for the rough bump with the sniper from here. Let's see it. I played plus 10%, but it was over adjusted. I believe plus 5%, or with no elevation, it would be better. Here I don't have so much top spin, but I move my target at the green ring. It goes close to the rough line. And just plus 10%, but I went way to the right of the hole. So I believe with no elevation it would be better. Let's see where it will be the bounce in the rough. Yes, with no elevation it will be better here because I miss about a square to the right. With no elevation it will be just 7.7. With no elevation it will be 7. No, it's too much. Plus 5. Plus 5%. This hole, guys, try it plus 5%, and it is an easy, very easy birdie and probably eagle. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck at the tournament.